Raymond. That's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. All right, we got to find Raym.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication? Here. Someone posted a note here. The promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key we need. We found the promenade deck. Thank you. monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
This is the Queen Zenobia.
What the? Oh no. I think this creature might be the comms officer.
You
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster-infested hellhole.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now, Jim. Bad predictions tend to come true.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the tea of this virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
At sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.